people who are threatening me, they're threatening my family, they are essentially attacking the safety of my family. Be really clear and hear this message. I will not be deterred from the work I'm doing to keep every family safe. It is so unfair for a small, ugly mob to be taking attention away from the more than 90% of Victorians who have had a first dose and will soon have had a second dose. That's where our focus should be. I am proud of those Victorians and I am deeply grateful to those Victorians. Debate is fine. Disagreement is fine. That is a part of our system. What we have seen in recent days and weeks is not fine. It is awful. But it does not speak to the values, the views and the conduct of the vast, vast majority of Victorians. And I, on their behalf, I am offended.
Kill that bill! Kill that bill! Kill that bill!